What is up to all the humans out there in these videos? I very less doing all those tech reviews lah, but I received this product. This product is not sent by Rode. Actually, it's already at my Shopee wishlist I want to buy it. Wow, so loud outside the car. I want to buy this microphone very long time already. But this one very special, no? It's a Valentine's gift from my girlfriend So since I already got this wireless Go in this videos we are talking about microphone. I will try to make a few comparison between this lavalier currently I'm using this lavalier. Microphone got a lot of types lah, okay? You got lavalier, that means it's got one cable like this and then clip like here. This is what we call the lavalier lah, okay? Lavalier. And then you got the shotgun mic lah, and then the condenser mic. And a lot of different types of microphone is depends on which one is suitable for you all. And for those gaming, the gamers, they are using those mic that are directly plugged in to USB because they are playing game while streaming, so they just use the USB. Example like the Rode Mini. Some is for the DSLR and some is for singing like this lah.
What?
Ta-da! So for the Honors, actually microphone, this one is also another extra microphone that I'm using, and another one is at my overhead camera. I'm using the very cheap Boya microphone. The quality is not very good. Later I try to make some comparison, give you all listen and see lah. So this one is just a display. Sometimes I use this lavalier, sometimes I use this one. So for this one, it's very sensitive, you know, see ya.
Hello, hello, test mic, test mic, test mic.
Test mic, 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 test mic. It's very sensitive. First thing, disclaimer, for the microphone, I'm not very professional. Let's just try to see what you will get inside this Wireless Go. So this is the product lah, Wireless Go, Rode, R-O-D-E, original lah, original, purchased at Shopee. Thank you for my girlfriend, Chris Ahun, that willing to buy this useful Valentine's gift for me. I love it so much. Right here, it writes Wireless Go. Compact wireless microphone system. This is the receiver. This is a transmitter. Right here, it writes Rode. And then right here, you got a barcode. Rode Wireless Go Compact Microphone System. And at the side of the packaging, it writes Ultra Compact Wireless, built-in microphone, and then 2.4 GHz digital transmission. And another side right here got this girl with white hair and brown coat like this. And at the back it writes, the Wireless Go is the world's smallest, most versatile wireless microphone system, blah blah blah. Box contains, I'll show you now. Inside this box you will receive the microphone. So the microphone actually is very very easy to use. I'll show you in a while. And you will receive this bag. This bag is exactly fit with these two microphones inside this lah. And then two fur, this is what we call windshield fur. It's like when you're recording that time, ASMR, sometimes you the wind sound, it will cut out the wind sound many lah. If you are a vlogger, you all should know about these things lah. And then you will get the AUX cable, AUX to AUX, 3.5 TRS not a TRRS TRS lah, okay, TRS cable. Two type C cable, special, okay, because you need to charge two of these device. Type C, this one is just use type C. And this one, silica gel, make sure don't eat it. If you eat it, very stupid lah, just put right here. Last but not least, the Rode Wireless Go Quick Start Guide. And also this one, regulatory and safety, blah 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 lah. Hai. So very easy, how to use this device. This is the receiver. The first things, you see right here. Right here, got two buttons. This is the connection. And this one is the decibel. You can just press one time, two time, three times to adjust the volume. So another side right here is turned on. You press longer for a few seconds. Wireless Go. Okay, it's a OLED screen right here. Very, very easy for you all to see lah. Okay, right here, you got the volume right here. So if you want to change the volume, you just press like this. The volume, full volume is very very loud lah. It depends on your camera setting. So if your camera is set for very very loud, you just use like this. And if your camera set for very very low, you can just try with your headphone and see how loud is that lah. Okay. And right here is the battery indicator. Right here is the brightness maybe. And this is the Wi-Fi logo. So this transmitter right here is also got this button right here. You press longer, turn on. You see the LED and it's connect. Both of these is already connect. Now you can see the foo 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 sound right here. So whenever I talk, hello, Hello. Very, very simple and easy to use. Just turn on and just go, huh? Wireless Go. Beside than that, there's a AUX cable right here. For this Rode Wireless Go, actually this is not a external microphone. There's no memory card inside. It cannot save all those sound by itself. You need to plug in either your Android phone. I ever tried to plug in at my iPhone, seems not working. Maybe it's because of this AUX cable. Or usually this one is for people to plug in at the camera. So this clip, see. You can clip anywhere. This one, the receiver, you must clip at your camera lah. So at the clip right here is exactly is for the hot shoe. You can just clip in at your camera hot shoe and then just release. It will stuck at the camera. Some people, they do buy all those magnet accessories lah. So more easily you want, just put anywhere also no problem. You got one magnet right here. But the magnet is also very expensive. Beside than that, they got buy the Rode Lavalier. Like this one lah.
Hello, hello. See? Always step on the wire, then the mic. Just put it right here lah, temporary.
This one is wireless, special, there is no wire. Or another option, you can just buy the lavalier, the Rode Lavalier. The plug-in right here. And then you can just put it at your pocket, and then got one mic right here. Also can. Now this is the AUX cable for you all to plug in the lavalier. Beside if you don't want to plug in the another extra microphone, there is a built-in microphone for you all right here. No worries guys. Transmitter, there is no OLED screen. Comparison with this one. See. Hello, 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 hello. Test mic. Hello, hello. There is a USB for you all to charge and another side for you all to charge right here. So as I hear that these things, if you fully charge, can stand around 7 hours. Usually I do vape reviews a lot. All of these gadget reviews are very hard lah. I just slightly gonna try to compare different mic, give you all see lah. I gonna plug in this mic, microphone to my USR and then let's just compare about the sound, okay? So the first one, we gonna try the Boya. Got one battery inside. This is the Boya. I don't know, I forget much chart already. It's very cheap only. It's around 60 ringgit Malaysia like this. Cost for around 15 bucks USD at Amazon or wherever, eBay, okay? Hello, testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Test mic 1, 2, 3. Now let's just try this singing condenser mic. So for the honors, comparison with the just now, I'm using the Boya Lavalier. If you don't know what is lavalier, because you're not familiar with microphone, lavalier is this type of things lah. This type of things. Okay, this is what we call the lavalier. I don't know how to pronounce. So this one, now we can just put aside. Oi. In case if it's really broken, then never mind lah. So this is the microphone that I buy at Shopee. I'm not sure what brand is this lah. But sometimes can use, sometimes cannot use lah. If you take out this sponge, you see, hello, hello, testing, test mic, test 1, 2, 3. For the volume right there, I didn't adjust any volume, using the same volume, okay? And then put back this sponge, and then put back this sponge. Hello, test mic, testing, my name is Adrian Low. Okay, welcome to my gadget reviews. I still didn't edit these videos yet, so I'm not sure how is the sounds works, okay, but it's okay. So let's test about the distance. If I stand right here, this mic is very sensitive, as the same as the lavalier mic. But temporarily, currently, I didn't have the shotgun mic lah. Usually, people recording reviews are mostly, a lot of reviewers, they are using all those shotgun mic that very, very expensive. There is no budget yet lah, no people sponsor me microphone, so hopefully after these videos I got the microphone or whatever gadgets company can sponsor me to making reviews, okay? So testing. Now I'm gonna try to use this Rode Wireless Go, okay? So now I'm using my iPhone 12 Pro Max and then I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna teach you all. See, very, very easy. You just press on Wireless Go and then at this back right here, this clip right here, you just clip it at the hot shoe. Just clip it like this. Push it. So take out this mic. And at the side right here, you need to plug in the AUX. And plug in another AUX right here to the camera. And it's done. Now let's just try and see. So switch back to the USR. Now I'm gonna put in this wind filter, this foo-foo-foo things. Let's see the difference. See? See, there are two holes right here. You see this notch? You just clip it on.
Is that loud? It's more better, right?
Ayo, everything so cute. Now let's just try to demonstrate the voice. Hello, testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3.
Test mic, test mic, test 1, 2, 3. My name is Adrian Loh. Welcome to this Rode Wireless Go review. So if I stuck it at here, let me try. Okay, stuck it at here. Hello, test mic, test 1, 2, 3.
Test mic.
Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Besides than that, you can set up at your overhead camera as well. I'm gonna show you all. So this is my overhead camera, as you can see right now, Canon EOS M50. I got put a hot shoe right here. This hot shoe right here. So I'm gonna plug in the Rode Wireless Go right here. There you go, guys. This is the Boya mic. This is the Boya microphone. This is the Wireless Go. So right now, let me make a comparison between this Boya mic and also this Rode Wireless Go. Testing, test mic, test 1, 2, 3, testing. Wireless Go is an ultra compact wireless microphone system that is unique. It's clip and go, versatility, and incredibly compact form factor. The transmitter features an inbuilt omnidirectional condenser capsule and can be used as a clip-on mic or the Rode Lavalier, sending crystal clear broadcast grade audio via 2.4 GHz jack, digital transmission, on camera receiver, blah 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 blah. Okay, so hopefully you all can understand about the comparison between all of these mic, the Lavalier Boya and then another Boya mic, and also the Wireless Go, and also this one condenser mic. Okay, so that's all for this videos. Hopefully you all will subscribe my YouTube channel lah. Although this video is not giving you a lot of information lah, but hopefully it will help you to understand about the sound quality of all of this microphone lah. I see you all at my next reviews again. Okay, my name is Adrian Loh. Arigatou kamsahamnida.